Tortures for Flies number 51. Carefully peel back a little piece of foil from a chocolate Easter egg. Poke a hole in it with a sharp pencil. Stuff in your fly, then smooth the foil over like nothing ever happened. Where the f*** am I? Thinks Mr. Fly. But how does it taste? Not bad. Now, give it to the fat kid up the street and watch his mouth go into action. What the f*** is happening? Thinks Mr. Fly. Do you really want to know? Better watch out. Death by chocolate can really mess with your head. Yummy bummy in the tummy.